Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. Kane, Lambert, Parker, Brett, Ash, and Captain Dallas are dead. Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley, last survivor of the Nostromo, signing off.
Ripley?
I'm Samuels. I work for the company. It's about your mother.
We think we may have found her, Amanda. A commercial vessel, the Anisadora, has recovered what we believe to be the flight recorder unit of the Nostromo.
Where?
Zeta Reticula.
What did it tell you?
We don't know. The unit was taken to Sevastopol Station. It's proprietorial material, so the company wants it to be collected as soon as possible. Sevastopol's a supply depot in the region. It's a permanent freeport facility.
I know what it is.
Transit's arranged. There's a courier ship called the Torrens heading out that way in 2 days. We're going to travel out.
We?
Me and another exec. And you, if you're willing. Look, Ripley, when this job came across my desk, I read the case history. I know why you're working in the region where she went missing. You're still looking, aren't you? I've been cleared to offer you a place on the Torrens if you want to come along. Maybe there'll be some closure for you.
Ripley.
Samuels, did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep as the rest of you. I was just inspecting the Torrens facilities, a well-maintained ship. I realize it's a very similar model to...
The Nostromo?
Yes, M-class. A later pattern, but close in spec.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor up yet? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
Haven't seen her. I'll go check on her. Taylor, good morning.
Ripley, it's certainly not good. I very much doubt it's morning either. Sorry. I feel like death. I don't know how you people put up with hypersleep regularly.
You get used to it.
I don't do long haul very often. Most legal execs don't travel further than the coffee machine.
I'm surprised Weyland-Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important we find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive. I realize your mother has been missing for 15 years and you...
It's okay. We'll both get what we want, right?
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
All personnel to the bridge, approaching Sevastopol Station.
Looks like we're up.
Hope you all had a restful journey.
The Torrens is in very good order for an old M-class, Captain.
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station. Are we docking?
I believe your contact is Marshal Waits, is that right? I'll hail Sevastopol and arrange boarding with him.
Good. Let's get this done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. In and out. Connor, how are we doing?
SMG loaded and calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Prep comms so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Does everyone have their briefing documents?
You can watch the approach on the monitors.
Can we see it?
Switch to monitors. Sevastopol Station.
Is that damage?
It looks like damage.
Punch up 74, tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Weyland
Yutani Bond. You're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over. Marshal, this is the Torrens. Say again. The station's comms seem pretty screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster. I can only keep the Torrens in transit for 24 hours.
You'll have heard from us by then.
Safe trip.
Stand by. My contract doesn't cover bloody spacewalks. It's the only option, and it's perfectly safe if you do what I tell you.
Sevastopol
Advisor. Oh, fuck. Hating this.
Just shadow me, Taylor. You too, Samuels.
Affirmative. projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waits and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.
This whole damn place is falling apart. It's gotta be the exit up ahead.
Nurse, this is Turner. I found the last power coupling. Took me a while, but it's off now. Just finish the last security brace. Come find me when you've shut yours down, then we can get the hell out of here. Jesus, man, I'm hearing noises everywhere. Every creak and... Just hurry the fuck up, please.
It's Turner. I had to deal with that wasted asshole again. This time he nearly wrecked the door with a maintenance jack. Guess he figures it's safe here. Wants to lock himself in. Screw him. We got too much to worry about without babysitting drunks. Anyway, I threw him in the evidence lockup. Let the son of a bitch sleep it off.
Thank you.
think I need this more than you do.
Interview subject. Heist. Did I say that right? Heist? Look, if you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. I just wanna know about your boss. He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna make damn sure someone's accountable. No? Tough guy, huh? Turner, turn off the tape. Maybe our friend here is just shy.
Stay still.
Okay. Okay.
Now, turn around.
Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley!
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships! Here!
There are now.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
But lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay. Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, why? What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
This is your lucky day.
Let's go, sweetheart. Seeks and comms is in the Systex Spire. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area. But watch yourself. We can get into all sorts of trouble there, okay?
Was that you following me back there?
Had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances. Stick close to me.
What?
Hey, don't move!
Okay, we're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo.
They're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Janna.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help.
Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Janna, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared, keeping to their own. Safer that way.
I hope this ship of yours is the real McCoy.
Hold up. Let me get the elevator. Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch.
What are you waiting for? Hit the button.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on, right now.
Listen, darling. When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship, I need to know what's going on, right fucking now.
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here, picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No, something else. A monster. Shit, we need to move. This way. Get down.
This is bullshit, man. We should be looking for a way off.
Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
My friend said he saw it. So some people get away. If we see it, we just run.
Trouble. We'll have to go random. Follow me.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I ain't pulling your chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving. Everyone's turning on each other. The fear, it makes people crazy.
I've noticed. You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. You don't know when you'll get another chance. Been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess.
It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there. Make sure you're stocked up on batteries.
Just be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught.
Let's go. This way.
What now?
I'll watch the vent. There's another vent round here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it. How about you look around? We're not going anywhere until you find that vent.
Is it?
Hold on. I'm coming. I knew it was here somewhere. See? Got it covered. Come on. Not smart to stay here too long.
That's the way everyone travels around here.
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart. Don't Torrens, so that's your ship, huh? Quiet. I hear something.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
Come on. We don't want to piss him off.
Follow me. Okay, gotta be quiet here. Don't shine that flashlight. Hold up.
What's the emergency?
Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
Had to be done, I guess, but it was your idea, not mine.
It just turned itself off? No! Somebody's here!
Check it out.
Everyone with me.
Doesn't seem to be broken.
How would you know, Einstein?
Nice work, Greg.
If the generator is...
This way. Let's keep it down. They're still close by. Follow me.
How much further?
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there. Sevastopol, not quite what you're expecting, eh? I'm not even supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago. It's powered down. The assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one, you go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
Axel, behind you.
What?
Fuck you! Get here now! Got the thieving son of a bitch! You bums think you could take what you...
Fuck!
Let's go. The others are on their way.
We need to go! Now!
Hey, you bastards!
Move it!
Shoot him!
Shit!
I think he's dead. They killed him.
Come on!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand? I hear something. I hear something.
Axel?
What the fuck have I got on me?
Thank you.
communication technologies, tech support services, and Gemini exoplanet solutions.
Circuits are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data cell.
Do you really want to take that chance?
Okay. We find her and we kill her. I think she went downstairs. Come on.
I'm not going down there. No way.
She's got your hack tool.
It didn't work. We'll find another way up. We've been here too long.
Corporate confidentiality agreements that come up with zip. Nothing except the Weyland-Yutani logo and an empty readout. Now, these things are built to last, so either someone on board the Nostromo asked its mother core to wipe it clean, or somehow the data's been corrupted before it got here. Care to fill me in on why this was a priority job?
All visitors must report to reception.
Hello? My name's Ripley, Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seekson is losing the tech race. I need to get into comms control. It's urgent. Some kind of tracker. It's been modified.
Is there a problem?
No, no problem. Let me in. I need to contact my ship.
I'm sorry. I can't allow that. Ripley, Amanda. You have now been docked with our mother.
There's gotta be another way inside.
Recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to re-establish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. This is all this happening.
Come on.
Central Communications Hub. Seeks and employees only.
I can contact.
Now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people.
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
injury. The Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Thank you.
hope you'll join us for the journey.
apologies. Tech support services and Gemini exoplanets. Serving the San Cristobal Medical Facility and
Seeks
and Synthetics.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
Try and rest, Taylor.
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
There's little time to waste, Ripley. Stay with me, Taylor. Ripley's finding help.
I need a doctor. Hello? I need a...
I can't hear you. Hang on. Come up, I've opened the elevator for you. Come on, come. There's no time to lose.
Yeah.
Right.
I'm Coleman.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
Tell me where to go, Coleman.
That's right. Along that corridor.
Morley.
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
I sent you a clear directive not to land on station.
I told you we didn't hear your message. We understood you would be...
Hey.
Identify yourself.
Ripley, from the Torrens.
Relax, kid.
What the hell is going on here, Marshal? Where's the security forces?
You're looking at them.
I've seen the creature. What is it?
I don't know. Something brought here by Marlow, the captain of the Anisadora.
The ship that found the flight recorder.
Is there anywhere safe left on this station? That creature's running around, and the Sikhs and synthetics are less than friendly.
Goddamn androids.
Ripley?
Taylor needs attention.
Medical's a no-go. We can't take her there.
We have a basic life support unit back at HQ.
Then let's go!
We need the transit to get to HQ, but it's down. Transit control is upstairs. Samuels says you're an... I know someone's in here.
Here.
Just turn right at the top of the stairs. You can't miss it.
No welcome committee?
Just get up here. Wait's out.
Calm down. Calm down. We're safe now. Waits has a plan.
Was that you?
A plan?
Did you get the transit running?
His fucking plans haven't done us much good so far.
How's Taylor?
Stable. Should be walking soon enough. Samuels is with her now.
Okay.
You managed to get transit up and running, so I guess we're even.
Where's Ricardo?
Prepping our next move. Look, I'm busy. I've got Marlo in the cells, the lowlife who showed up with your flight recorder.
Where's Marlo's ship, the Anisadora?
He put it in a parking orbit around the gas giant. Son of a bitch won't give us the command codes to let us bring it in on auto. Maybe you can get more out of the unhelpful bastard. Go talk to him.
Marlo?
Who wants to know?
My name's Ripley. I'm with the company.
Here for your empty box already? You guys are keen, I'll give you that.
I'm here for personal reasons. My mother was on the Nostromo when it went missing 15 years ago.
You serious? Shit. Well, shit. We never found her ship, Ripley. Just the recorder.
But you sure as hell found something else. What happened out there?
I need a way out of here, Ripley. Maybe we can make a deal.
Just start talking. I want to know everything.
Comm check. You get me, Lewis?
A little fuzzy, Marlo, but you're coming through.
Let's take it slow. I want to get to that beacon in one piece.
If you're looking for a piece faster, I've got something for you right here.
I'd need scanning equipment to find it, Heist.
Okay, enough already. Focus on what we're here for. I don't want any mistakes.
There you are.
Foster, Meeks, keep your eyes open.
Thank you.
We keep going. We've got the tracker. It'll see us through.
I hope we get past this.
Don't worry. If it's a distress signal, they wouldn't have lasted. Which means we get the salvage rights to anything we find. See if I can find a weak spot. Wait here. Gonna need a lift. Heist, over here. Give me a leg up. I found a path. Checking it out. Then you wait some more. There's a fissure in the rock. Stand back. I'm gonna blow it. Let's get going. Follow me. Heist, over here. Give me a leg up. Thank you.
something big.
Careful with what you touch. I don't want anything damaged.
It's amazing. How old must this be?
What is it? A cockpit?
I'll make this a ship.
I think we found our payload.
Hey, quiet!
What? You think we're gonna awaken? Hey, sorry, pal.
Can it! We're wasting time. Have a look around.
No. It's a life form.
It was a life form. Now it's our property. Salvage rights.
We need to stake our claim before anyone else does.
The Anisador is not prepared for something this big.
Then we'll take what we can and come back. Have a look around, see what else is here.
Marlo, we found something. Tracks.
Tracks?
Looks like something was dragged. But that's not all. You're not gonna like this.
What is it?
The tracks lead here.
Same name that's on the flight recorder.
Nostromo.
Ship and landed here.
I can see that. Shit!
Well, if they were here before us, why is there no record of this place?
Well, if they're still alive, there goes our salvage.
Let's find out. I'll find the beacon and shut it off. Don't want anybody else finding this place. Foster, Heist, check out the cavern below. Stop broadcasting.
Marlo, you have got to see this. It's amazing.
On my way.
Thank you.
Where's your ship? If we can break the comms lockdown, what are the codes to bring it in on auto?
If you want more, then you need to get me out of here.
Not happening, Marlo.
Is that right? Well, you know where I am.
Wait. My board and the tech spire just lit up like a Christmas tree. It's here.
Plan B. Set it up.
Whatever's happening, I want in.
Okay, this way. Got something here you'll need.
Let's hope this thing works.
It's an animal. Animals are afraid of fire.
I hope you're right.
I've got a plan to trap it. Take a transit car and meet Ricardo in the SysTech Spire. I'll coordinate from here.
Samuel's okay doing that?
Guy said he wanted to help and I have my hands full here. Besides, he's a synthetic. Should be easier for him to get in there.
Yes.
Look, Ripley, we're the only people standing between Sevastopol and outright disaster.
Outright disaster has already happened, Waits. All we can do now is kill that fucker. SysTech Spire.
Ripley, heads up. I'm reading lots of malfunctioning systems in your area.
Creatures here.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
High-value compound stretched up from the gas giant. Piracy. tower can be shut off. Vents, doors, everything. So, you build a cage around the creature, then Ricardo locks it down. Finalizing the lockdown. You need to close the security doors all around the stairwell. Then the supply storage, maintenance access, and server hub reception. Report in as you go.
Maintenance access shut off.
Affirmative, Ripley.
Supply storage locked down.
Okay. To Ripley.
I've already connected you.
Ripley, there's an override command that allows you to initiate the emergency lockdown. It's on the terminal behind the reception desk.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago.
Sorry, reception's closed off.
Good job. It's just come through to the server farm quietly.
Mission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing's gonna break anything. Still, no one else needs to know about it, right? If you talk, well, there'll be consequences. I mean, there's plenty Marie doesn't know, right? Leave them decoding and let me know when they're done. We can keep this civil.
I've set up an emergency shutdown at the terminal inside the server farm. You need to trigger it from there, then get out. I'll keep your exit open till you're through, then shut the trap.
Thank you.
two gentlemen working together for a safer, better connected Sevastopol.
Open, Ricardo.
Wait a minute.
Ricardo, is my exit clear?
Jesus, he's shot. You won't move. What are you doing, Ricardo? Fix it.
Oh, God.
I'm sorry, Ricky. I'm working on it.
You got news for me?
I need more time.
I don't have more time.
How did you open it back up?
I had to suppress the alert. It was the only way to get Ripley out.
You let it out? We had it locked down, and you let it out? Ripley, it's still on your tail.
Where should I go?
Take the elevator to Gemini Labs. If it follows, we can still trap it there. Ripley, Ricardo, we can't let it escape again.
Wait, what's wrong with this station?
It's always been falling apart, but because of decommission, a lot of the systems have been shut down. Add to the fact that everyone's too busy trying to stay alive to maintain anything, and you end up with goddamn chaos.
Gemini waits.
We need that whole facility powered up. There's a freight elevator you'll need to take, but ever since Seeson pulled funding from Gemini, it's been out of action. Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly. Seeson's been trying to sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sevastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, waits.
Thank you.
check request in sector C12. Received and confirmed. A service caretaker is on its way.
This is a Sigma assisted installation.
Wait, I made it.
Is it still after you?
I think so.
I got a plan. Head for the labs.
Fun place, huh?
speaks in Executive Ransom here. I'm sending over some samples for investigation. I want the minimum number of employees on this. Keep it on the down low and report only to me. If any of this gets out, I'll make sure your career dies with Sevastopol. There are a lot of inconsistencies in Gemini's ledgers. Do right by me, and I'll remember you. Whatever you're skimming now, like chicken feed. Do the smart thing.
Weights, I'm in.
The lab can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online, and systems can reconnect. Sorry, Ripley.
No! No! Don't fucking do this to me!
Stand by for gravity backup. pressurization.